in row two, we got the 75 of Jeff Lloyd. In the 5B, Tim Ferguson.
Row number three will be the 18 axle Chris Nyes. And the 18W of Tony Schumacher.
Second.
a very, very, very good chance at a national title this year.
race and coming out of four.